sick is this game? Sound volume test 1, 2, 3. Interface 2037 ready for inquiry. Evaluation of potential procedures to escape Nostromo. Extrapolating.
We're gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system.
Parker!
I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You want to give us a hand down here?
Nope. Ooh, what's this? Motherfuckers. This was where the alien was in the movie. Like,
oh my god! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Lambert's gonna kill us! Lambert, he's right with me! Get out of the way!
Guys! Get on the road! Worst scream ever. Nothing close to the original chilling scream. Should just have kept that, but well. What do the developers know? Now it make the game pretty, but not how it the voice acting to be. Same level of detail. What the fuck?
Parker!
Parker.
Oh god.
Oh no.
No.
That's not cool at all. What the fuck?
Oh god.
Jesus Christ. Locked, as far as I know. Gotta go down here. Okay. So close. Just walking in the other room. So I need to pass. Fuck a doodle do. Alright, it's up in the vent. Rock and roll. It's down again. This time it's for real. Hear that music? Yeah, that's the sound of an alien. Fuck you. Big sucker. Kill my crew, bitch. Not cool. Not cool at all. Alright, let's keep moving. They've gotta take it right here. Fuck you. What the fuck? Ah, I got stuck in the ladder. Oh my god. What are you gonna do? You know what this is? Oh, fuck! That hurt. It's party time now. I'm going around in circles. Feels like it. And that smoke. Something earlier. Yeah, I'm going in circles. Fuck you. Like that. Oh, it's locked. That's locked. Oh yeah, Park had a key card. Yeah.
Please work. Thank you.
To do this. Access and oh shit. Actually scared me there.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism came out of
Kane. Did you do it?
We just ejected his body out into space.
Did something into something.
I know how Ash missed this thing on the medical scan. It would have been visible. Anyway, he's putting together some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have...
Well, I'm on the right way now.
For this reason. Anyway, Ripley, signing off.
That was, okay, audio log. Yeah, this is kind of the area where Brett got killed. Well, in the next room, really. He went through this door.
Please, no.
It's a party. Fuck. Oh, it's just standing there. Party. Quite quick, are you? Screwed.
take the cost out of my salary. I just want to let my daughter know that I will be home late. It's important. Ripley out.
That's pretty cool, audio log. Tie in with the whole mother-daughter thing. Yeah. Keep hammering down that hallway to the right. For my flamey thingy magicy. Have you ever had a look down here? What's this? Fuck. I'm gonna look at that first. Shit. It's more of an exploration than an escape. Ooh, we got an alien on this floor. I really want to go down there and check for some reason. Land survey preparation. Sounds like a cool area. You know something here.
So close.
Kane, why did you have to have a baby now? stepped on something. Come on. Come on, Ripley.
Keep it together.
I am. Almost. Oh, those things. That's gonna lure him here.
This is it.
Alright, this is it. It's party time. It's me or him. Fuck yeah.
Danger.
Let's do this.
The emergency disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Ah, that's not 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off. I'll see you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.